Hey, what do you reckon? The flies really slowed down in the cold? Hi, I'm Yussef Rafik with a show that brings you all the facts to those insect questions you've been buzzing to know. Buzzing? Get it? In this episode from Lloyd of the Flies, Lloyd, Abacus and Berry explore the wonders of the fridge, full of cool and tasty snacks. But while inside, they find themselves slowing down.
Why didn't you warn me that the cold would make me slow?
So, is this fact or is it fiction? Do flies really slow down in the cold?
Hurry! We don't have long!
I mean, we know humans slow down. In fact, if our internal body temperature drops below 32 degrees, then things can get pretty serious. And we also know that some animals, like bears, slow down so much that they sleep or hibernate during the winter. But do flies slow down in the cold? Yes, they most certainly do. Who knew? The traditional housefly thrives in hot temperatures and tends to die off in colder ones. If it gets to 9 degrees, then a normal housefly will be unable to fly. The average UK temperature for a fridge is 7 degrees, and if it gets much below that, then it's curtains for the flies. And it's not just flies. Wood lice can feel the cold too, unless they've got a hand blanket like Abacus.
Cozy.
So there we go, peeps. Flies really do slow down in the cold. And as Lloyd, Abacus and Berry find out, fridges can be cool and not so cool. Anyway, I'm out of here. Too cold for me.